Africa had never had a regional conference. This is the first time we're going to be having a regional conference on adolescent health. And that, therefore, gives us a platform to drive the agenda of investing in the life of adolescent health, in the life of adolescent young people in Africa, better, stronger, and more purposefully than ever before. And that is why the theme of this conference is about fulfilling the promises we have made to young people.
Adolescents will be able to build their self-esteem when they get briefed on this type of things. It reduces the rate of social vices in the community. It reduces the risk of mental disorders, and it helps to bring about positive influence on the society. What is the government doing to meet this need? Federal government, through the Federal Ministry of Health, FMOH, developed a National Adolescent Health Policy in 1995 and a National Adolescent Reproductive Health Strategic Framework in 1999, which complements the policy and aimed at translating the policy into actionable plans. National Adolescent Health Policy aims to improve the quality of life of young persons in Nigeria.
So, you know, in my view, there are a lot that we could do to implement and to, you know, address these gruesome acts. Just to add is also the young people knowing that these are a violation of rights. So this conference is one of those, or one of such, should I say, steps that we will really pass on the information, and the young people have their voice to say what they want and what they do not want. Thank